Hey everybody, welcome back to the Dane Bramman's Rocks channel. Well, Bandmade dropped a new music video, and this new video is called Protect You. It actually premiered July 5th of 2024, and this is the official music video. I know nothing about it, haven't heard it there, so I'm kind of excited, but looking at their YouTube video description, it says Protect You official music video with the anime Grandizer You ending theme song. So now we're looking at an anime collaboration with a music video, and I know they've done it before, and I know they have songs for anime shows, you know, over there. So this might be some kind of new link to this. I'm kind of excited about it. I'm not a giant anime fan. I have actually really, really good friends that are, so I'm very familiar with it there. And I have seen a few things, and I follow some of it a little bit. But that's neither here nor there. I'm here for the music. I'm here for the rock band. I'm here for Bandmade. So let's jump into this. Bandmade, Protect You, official music video, new release. Here we go. All right, you ready? Me too. Whoop, let's turn that up. There we go. God, I love a good Akane drum roll. Who doesn't? So, okay, I've alluded to this on the last video I did, the last reaction I did. Looks like now they're back in their battle armor again. They're made outfits, which I love, and I don't really don't care. You know, they wear it or they don't. They move, you know, it's like, who cares? But I noticed in this video they do got it back on again there. So, at least Miku, you know, for sure. Oh, okay, yeah. They all do. Akane does. Woo! Wow! There you go, Misa. This is a really good song, actually. A lot of the songs I hear from them, I like them all. I really, really do. I mean, some of them just have this different tone. The last one we did was more of a ballad, like a slower song. Some of them are just really fast, and they're just there to jam. This is actually really well put together. This is a good jam, like a really good classic, like, I can't say classic rock song, because this is way faster and heavier and phenomenal on that. But you know what? Misa's coming through strong on this one. I'm hearing a ton of that bass. She is, you know, the studio did a good job putting that through and her playing it there. But man, Akane is tearing up those drums, and everything just sounds awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Of course it does. It's Bandmade. So good. Get out of here. I Oh, here we go. Yes! Who doesn't like a good Kaname guitar solo, huh? I do. Holy cow. I like that Mika's rocking the purple hair. I know she's done it for a while, but it looks good in this video, actually. What a neat song. That was the end of it. Whoa, dude. Okay. Number one, that is 100% going on the Dane Bramage Rock Spotify playlist. If you follow that, it's on there. Because that was awesome. That was a good song. I can't explain it. All their songs are good, but that one just is like, that was just good. You know what I mean? Like, that was well put together. The harmonizing was beautiful. The music was great. It was solid front to back. Holy cow. That's what I love about this band a lot. That was fun. All right, stick around. Let's do the wrap up. All right, everybody. Welcome back. That was Protect You by Bandmade. Awesome. So I did find out some information actually about that here, and we will bring it over to their website. So yes, there was a relation to that song. Their new song, Protect You, released info. We know it was released worldwide digitally July 5th, 2024, and also the music video, right? The Protect You music video was released on July 6th. Well, at least here where I am, it was released July 5th, late at night, but in some other countries of the world, July 6th for sure. So this was the ending theme to the TV anime Grandizer U. So that was a relation. I didn't know if it was going to be part of the music video. So once again, Bandmade has made another song and linked to another anime show. And the show will start airing July 6th, or did start show airing July 6th, 2024, which is freaking awesome. And all that information is right there on their channel themselves. But that was awesome. Any theme or not, that is 100% going on my Dane Bramage Rock Spotify playlist. And if you follow that, that'll be part of the lineup as you listen through that fun little playlist that we have created. But what did you all think about that one? What do you think of Bandmade? What did you think about the new song? Do you follow in the animes, any of that stuff? I'm just kind of curious and interested, you know, what people are into, what they like, and all that stuff. And I know there's a big anime following all over the world, obviously. You know, some of my kids watch it. I've seen a few things. I'm not the hugest follower of anime, but that's okay. I'm into rock music, and no matter what that music looks like or who they produce it for, I'm here for it all, especially for Bandmade. So that was super phenomenal. And then what did you think about the reaction? Leave me those comments. I like to respond to most of you. But all that information about that song, I'll leave a link to that music video down below for you. I'll leave a link to the Bandmade page, all their socials, and including that Grandizer U official page if you're interested in checking that out, and to what in relation this song was linked to. All that information is down below conveniently, so all you gotta do is scroll up. Links are there for you just to make it easy for you. And also, while you're down there, you might see some of these icons over here. If you're interested in following me on any of the channels or any of my socials, those links are also provided you down below. So you gotta do scroll up, find a channel or a social, follow, and you will be in 100%. But if this is your first time here, number one, welcome. Dig around. I've done a good handful of Bandmade music video reactions, and there will be more because this is going to be a staple on this channel for a long time to come, and I promise. But if you want to be notified when new stuff comes out from Bandmade that I react to, you got to do the things. You got to do the things. So at a minimum, though, if everyone could please hit that like button, it helps this video significantly. I truly appreciate it. All right, y'all, that'll do it. Band made with their song Protect You, the official ending theme to the anime Grandizer U. Hope you all enjoyed that one. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. And until next time, keep on rocking.